AAP party's convener Arvind Kejriwal, during his two-day visit to Bangalore, reached out to people asking them to vote for AAP, which is honest as compared to Congress and BJP. Arvind Kejriwal, who is very much in the news for his recent controversial comments on media, is equally scouting for the right candidates to contest for Lok Sabha elections and has approached some prominent personalities for Karnataka, including retired ACP BB Ashok Kumar, who was part of the special task force to nab forest brigand Veerappan. The enthusiasm of AAP helped in making them the government in Delhi, sidelining both the top national parties, that is BJP and Congress. While addressing the crowd in Bangalore, Kejriwal requested the people for neglecting Veerappan Moily in this Lok Sabha election and vote for AAP candidate.
So, Delhi ki janta ne BJP aur Congress dono ko ukhaad ke phenk diya. Delhi ki janta ne is baar jhadu pe mohar lagaya tha. Delhi ki janta ne imandar sarkar ko chuna tha. Aam Aadmi Party ko chuna tha. Pehle hamare paas option nahi tha. Hum log ek baar BJP ko vote dete the, ek baar Congress ko vote dete the. Is baar भगवान की दया से, ऊपर वाले की दया से, अल्लाह की कृपा से हमारे पास एक ईमानदार पार्टी आई है, आम आदमी पार्टी। तो इस बार सब लोगों को झाड़ू पे मोहर लगानी है, लेकिन हमारे पास पैसा नहीं है चुनाव लड़ने के लिए। और ये चुनाव हमारा नहीं है, ये आप लोगों का चुनाव है। आप लोगों को चुनाव लड़ाना है इस बार। आप लोगों को घर घर जाके बोलना है कि वीरप्पा मोइली को वोट नहीं देना, कांग्रेस को वोट नहीं देना, बीजेपी को वोट नहीं देना, झाड़ू पे
Where major political parties are searching for candidates, the AAP is not far behind. On one hand, where Congress has renominated Petroleum and Natural Gas Minister M. Veerappa Moily to contest from the Chikkabalapur parliamentary constituency, the AAP has approached retired ACP BB Ashok Kumar, who was part of the special task force to nab forest brigand Veerappan.
एक तरफ आपके पास भ्रष्ट वीरप्पा मोइली है और दूसरी तरफ एक ईमानदार पुलिस ऑफिसर है। आप किसको वोट दोगे? बेईमान को वोट दोगे कि ईमानदार को वोट दोगे?
दिस रिपोर्ट वॉज ब्रॉट यू बाय NNIS।